It's Kim Enchantress here from Sydney, Australia, here to do a weekly reading in love for Monday the 10th of April 2023. So it's for the collective and it's not going to be for everybody. So if it resonates with you, all well and good. Now the honeymoon card has come out for the overall energies for the week. So maybe you've just met this person and you're still in the honeymoon stages, enjoying all that special time together. Or if you haven't been seeing eye to eye of late, you may have decided to go somewhere exotic for a trip just to rekindle why you got together. So this week we have the moon and the woman. And the moon is about emotions, things that are still hidden, and a woman who's significant in your life. So this person could be playing out in your relationship this week. It could be a Cancerian woman. So what I'm feeling from this card here is, you know, there's a romantic love, some sort of creative passion that you're trying to rekindle, as well as an emotional romance. And, you know, this is a female lover or a partner, but it's all about this woman's love for you. If she's not externally out of the relationship and playing a part in your union. So the outcome for the week is presence, number six. So I'm still feeling number six is about uncertainty in this relationship. So maybe a rekindling by going away together, or, you know, you're still in the honeymoon stages, or you could even meet a partner away on your travels. So this is a young girl on my left that's holding a candle in front of her. Okay, she's protecting the flame, and around her head she has the candle smoke, and it's creating a swirl of energy around her head. It has flowers, there's fairies there, so many little pictures amongst her hair. There's nature and butterflies. So the whirl of activity around this girl's head may represent how you can get caught up in your thinking. Like I said before, the sixth number in the Lenormand is the clouds, and that's about uncertainty and doubts. And I said, you know, there's something that's uncertain when we started the reading. So the way the girl holds this candle is a reminder that, you know, presence is always found within us, and you need to release any uncertainty, worries, doubts that you have, and return to a state of calm and presence. You know, your affirmation this week will be, I appreciate the gift of presence. So this is someone that is definitely romantically in love with you, and you have a beautiful creative passion together here, Libra. So I just want to say best of luck to you all, but you know, you hold that torch within you. Just get some clarity this week in your relationship, and I think it's going to be very beautiful for you. Love to you all.